And Medford police are investigating a hit and run that took place last night. According to MPD, a pedestrian was injured by the vehicle and transported to the hospital. It took place around 7 p.m. New Year's Eve on West 10th and South Grape Street downtown. MPD is looking for tips from the public. If you know anything, contact the agency.